Let me teach you how to make this functional walk-in shower in The Sims 4, which only requires spa day and university. And if you don't have university, Snowy Escape works as well. You want to first start by blocking out a room you want your shower to be. From there, just block out where you want your steps to be in individual rooms. From here, we want to use these arrows in order to raise our platform. And then we want to go ahead and delete our walls. And now we can decorate. You want to go to platform trims and choose one of your choice. I went ahead and used the tile from Spa Day, but you can use anything you want. I took this half wall in the third height, and then I used this holy moly divider and placed it on top. I used the shower from university and then just placed it on top. And now you just want to decorate, and there you go. Leave a like and comment if you enjoyed, and follow me for more building tips and tricks.